Fashion is inspiring. Fashion is art. Fashion is an identity. My name is Jenna Bitove Naumovich. I'm a stylist and fashion consultant in the fashion industry. I just kind of always had an innate sense of my own style, so I kind of just followed that fashionista that was inside me. Fashion's always evolving. It's something that people are always going to desire. Now with social media, it allows you to connect to an audience through just wearing something that you couldn't do any other way. Toronto Life, most influential. They named me one of the most influential people in Toronto. That was a huge accomplishment. When Kanye West was in town for one of his shows, I was able to work with Kim Kardashian. She came in specifically to shop with me and do a styling and shopping session, so that for me was a pretty big accomplishment. The CAFAs are the Canadian Arts and Fashion Awards. The importance of CAFA to me is being able to wear Canadian and recognize Canadian designers and really give them an applause. I was wearing Michael D at CAFA. I think he really is one of those leading Canadian designers that every time you see one of his pieces on the runway, you're like, wow, I need to have it. I see myself impacting Canadian fashion by continuing to dress women that influence society in a very empowering way. Suzanne Rogers, she's just so cool to work with. Sylvia Mantella definitely knows how to make an entrance. She's a big personality, always followed by an amazing, massive ball gown. I take a lot of pride in my work, and I think whenever you have passion for something, you'll be successful. Starting small and staying focused and maximizing every opportunity that you have. My passion for fashion is never gonna go away, so I just hope it keeps bringing me to the right places as it has been these past 7.5, 8 years.